The bridge is in fantastic shape after being rebuilt, and I have some further photos I'll post as well.
See over here.